sorry I haven't done a video in ages. I've been kind of busy, a little bit, kind of not really. Kind of just been hanging with my friends, but we're all leaving next year because it's our last year of high school and moving to different parts of the country, so I think it's really important that I spend my last days with them. But I thought I'd do a video today because you guys are important too. Not sure what I'm doing with my hands. Over the summer I plan on filming some things of what my friends actually get up to, so I'm getting my friends in and I'm getting the videos in too, so multitasking. I'm going to R&V, I think I told you that once before, and I'm filming there. R&V has this cool thing like hashtag my festival story, which helps you to like connect and share your whole festival experience, so I'm excited for that. But next year I will be taking this up professionally, if you can do that, and I will be doing it like clockwork. I'll have one every week. You know, sometimes I might pump out 2 a week, 3 a week, you just never know. This week's video is actually a question and answer video because my creative brain is not really that creative to start with, and now I don't have any creativity left. So you guys always seem to have a lot of questions, and I thought, why not just do a question and answer video. I did a little bit differently though. I got you guys to ask me on Tumblr. I thought it'd be funny because you guys can like anon me stuff and not get in trouble because I don't know who it is. So we'll see what kind of questions you guys anoned me. I'm kind of scared. You guys are kind of weird sometimes, but that's okay. So here we go. I'm gonna answer them. What is your favorite film? My favorite fall vegetable is a sweet potato. Wait, I'm so up with the Vine trends. I always struggle when people are like, what's your favorite color? What's your favorite film? What's your favorite TV? What's your favorite TV? I can never pick favorites. I'm real like, oh, I like this, but no, then I like this, and I like aspects of this, and but my favorite film, the last film I watched that I really enjoyed was Wolf of Wall Street. Wolf of Wall Street. I really enjoyed that movie. I thought it was really cool. So I'd probably go that as of now, but ask me in a week and I'll probably change it again. What was your reaction when you got 10 million on Facebook? It's weird to think that there's like 10 million people out there that know who I am. It's kind of crazy. So I guess my reaction was like, do you like Paramore? If I'm a bad person, you don't like me. Well, I guess I'll make my own way. It's a circle, a mean cycle. I can't excite you anymore. Put your iPhone on shuffle. What's the 18th song? By the way, I'm 18 too, and now that's our song. Okay. Save Me by Nicki Minaj. I actually like this song. Can you whistle? Show us. I cannot whistle. Could you go back in time? What's one thing you would tell your, say, 10-year-old self? You will have friends eventually. Just stick with it and you'll get some friends. Hey Jamie, what do your tattoos mean? And do you plan on getting any more? Love your videos, by the way. This one, it's Greek. I'm not Greek at all. So, lol. But it means, grandma. When my grandmother passed away, I got this. And then this one is Chinese. I'm not Chinese either. And it says, oh well. I think, I'm not quite sure on that. Google Translate may have let me down, but now it's permanently on my body, so. How tall are you? I think I'm like 4'6", maybe? If someone said to you that you have the chance to meet for family or One Direction, which one would you pick? Fave song right now. It's quite an old song. Would you rather have no one show up to your wedding or funeral? I'd rather have no one show up to my funeral because I'm already gone. I'm not gonna care. Have you ever sucked? No. Okay. That's all the questions. Oh my god. Thank you so much for all the love and all the questions and all the everything that you do. Adios, amigos. Oh, I haven't done a video in so long, I almost forgot to do the clap. Okay, ready? And 3, 2, 1. Turns out the wrong side of the bed is the right side. Get out of bed on the left and I smile wide, cause I know I'm gonna make this big. It's the best of both worlds, I can change my wig. Get it? Time to show what we each do. Call stupid when we smile when we need to. Screw logic, let's get crazy. We is the new normal like the world is Jamie's. You can't blame me cause I can't be lame. I'm just trying to have fun, keeping it on replay. Be an idiot, rapping, act ruthless, screaming like,
gangsta rap made me do it.
So the table's breaking and almost taking like it's another day.